Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Just finished doing a few unboxings over at the coffee table. And for this video, I kind of gathered my thoughts a little bit and laid the parts out. And what we're going to do is we're going to prep this car to the best of my ability for the beginning phases of the build. Which means I'm going to take off the flash, I'm going to build the engine, and then paint it, paint the rest of the parts that I want painted. I'm going to try to probably put a little bit of work into the interior this time around, and see where it goes from there. I'm going to save you watching hundreds of videos. I think I went a little bit overboard on the charger. So I'm going to try to condense this build down a little bit and start to try to revamp my process a little bit moving forward. So I'll go ahead and get some of this stuff put away, get out the stuff that I need, and I'll be right back with you. So, in my unboxing video, I found all of these instruction manuals to build this car. I took a look at them all, and they're exactly the same, except they come in multiple languages, so that, I guess everybody gets a chance to build the car, so that's cool. Never had a kit where it gets 6 manuals to, instructions to build the car, so I think that's kind of neat. So the first thing I'm doing is clipping off some of this flash, and then we're going to build the engine and probably call it a day.